These rings at the feet are meant to be used with stakes to hold the whole awning in place. We can also simply put a rope around the top to stakes again. Generally a good idea, obviously, for today, because I'm doing this on my concrete driveway. I can't do that. In the middle, where you see nothing right now, is this goes this tension rod that's right down here. It is a spring-loaded tension rod. One end goes against the camper. The other end goes inside that track. I will show you here in a second.